to the ring. Punja, India, weighing 222 pounds, Jinder Mahal.
Atmosphere of this arena tonight, squeezing down on the head. Nice shot by Jinder. Oh, come on now, that was just uncalled for. Huge shot to the midsection. Jinder Mahal has the headlock. Interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest. You know, Jinder fights pretty good for someone who grew up a pampered rich boy. Controlling the arm. Will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. I hope they searched him extra before he got in the ring. You know, Jinder is a practicing Sikh, and that means he carries a nut.
Look at this submission here. That surfboard causing so much pain.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. He's tapping. He's tapping. Jinder wins.